Captain. Damn, that was a very fine man. Let's get the hell out of here.
Comrades of the Soviet Union, Almost 1 year has passed since the German invaders set foot upon the soil of our motherland. They have advanced deep into the Soviet Union, capturing city after city, raping, murdering, and robbing the Soviet people. Although our situation grows desperate, we have one last hope of defense. The city that bears our great leader's name, Stalingrad. Comrades, many of your countrymen are already there, defying the Germans at every step. Soon, you will stand alongside them, and you will not fail to defeat our fascist enemies. No one shall take even one step backwards. Commissars will execute cowards on sight, giving faithful soldiers a chance to do their duty. The motherland is counting on you to achieve victory at Stalingrad.
Comrades, this day will be the proudest day you have ever lived. You will fight the fascist Nazi invaders with all your strength. For each and every fallen Soviet soldier, you will make them pay with 10 of theirs. There will be no mercy for defeatists, cowards, or traitors. Anyone caught deserting his post will be shot. Remember great Comrade Stalin's order. Not one step backwards. You will be well equipped for the battles that lie ahead. You will have food, water, weapons, and plenty of ammunition. What do you suppose the Germans have? Nothing. Their supply lines are stretched thin. Their dash to the Volga has left them without the means to bring us a proper fight. With our superior strength in numbers and our boundless courage, victory is ours. We shall stop the fascist invaders. There.
They're coming back!
We must get out of here! Behind the ship!
After traitor!
Traitor!
No retreat! Kill them! Kill the leader!
Traitor!
Carries the ammunition.
The one with the right now.
The
one with the
right.
That's coming, son. I'll take care of him. Ready? Okay, go, go!
Come on.
reinforcements!
Put to him from here on out.